Sometimes it feels like it was just yesterday. Other times, like it's been forever. But either way, everything that happened seems too incredible to be true. It all started when Shelby and I bonded to our Energems and became Power Rangers.
Let's do it!
We met Keeper, then searched for the remaining Energems with our fellow Rangers. Evil Sledge sent monster after monster to steal our Energems. In the end, Sledge decided to take them himself.
Can't move! They're mine! It's mine!
But we weren't picking up without a fight. Defeating Sledge meant there was no need for the Power Rangers. We could all return to our normal lives. I know it's good that the world is safe. I'm glad to be looking for my dad again. I kind of miss having my Energem and being a Power Ranger.
Free to go. Now's the time.
Sledge!
Then why'd you dump him just before the ship crashed?
I'll dump you on your head, rust bucket!
I think I'll just go! No offense, right?
None taken.
Lee! I'll send you a postcard! Or a snow globe! Or a performance side of snow globe!
He would have been the first to betray us! And now we all know what becomes of traitors! Don't we?
They say I have a bad temper.
Carter, you didn't get a letter today.
You got two.
Thank you, Fred.
I'm starting summer school, taking a couple of business classes. I'm not sure it's what I want, but my parents say it's the best thing for me.
Imagine that. Shelby, studying to be a businesswoman.
What is business woman?
I have no idea.
Water. Thanks.
Four Dino burgers, three milkshakes, fries, and more fries. We simply can't keep up.
Don't worry. I'm just about to interview a new waiter.
Thank you.
So, you applied to be a waiter, and you for that guy. You could have been it. Thank you.
You are very welcome, pretty lady.
And you're that girl.
You saved me, and I never got the chance to properly thank you.
Don't be silly. I just did what anyone else would have done.
So you really want to work here?
Yes. I've only recently arrived from out of town, and, I could use a job.
Great. I need someone to lie.
Sorry!
Excuse me for 1 minute.
Shelby Watkins is in school, and Chase Brown is in New Zealand.
You're wasting time. That lady is a ranger. Destroy her and take her energem.
She's not wearing her energem. Wait, I don't want one. I want all 8 energems. Have you never heard of strategy? I just found the locations of the Pink and Black Rangers.
Don't you?
When did you start?
The scene.
So you're taking both accounting and marketing. Isn't that exciting?
Yeah, Dad, it's great. Whoa! A trilobite fossil! This one extinct like 250 million years ago. I'm sure no one's ever noticed it here.
No one would notice fossils here because they're concentrating on their classes, which is what you will be doing. Have fun in class. You're gonna do great.
Thanks, Dad. See ya.
You're being paranoid, I'm sure that.
You know, which is fine.
But then again, it wouldn't hurt to pay a little visit.
Right.
Let's go.
Are you quite sure this is the place?
Positive. The GPS data says this is the area he made the call from.
Tyler!
We may cover more ground if we spread out.
Where are you, good fellow?
Tyler! Tyler!
Over here!
The monster did this.
That sledge was destroyed. Wasn't he?
Remember me?
Contact Shelby or Riley. They know how to use Kendall's tracking equipment. Maybe they can help us find Kendall and Ivan.
I called them. They not answer. It all my fault.
Coda, tell me exactly what happened out there.
I tried to fight against ice. It bring back many scary memories from a long time ago. Many years later, explorers find me. It was Kendall and Chase.
Is that the blue Energem?
Kendall make Dino Blaze Charger to melt ice.
Dino Blaze Charger, engage!
Ice holding for 100,000 years. Today, ice come up my arms, want to catch me again. But I escape ice. Then I run away.
You escaped the ice?
Hello, friends.
Keeper!
I'm so sorry, Keeper. I should have found a way to save Kendall and Ivan.
It's not your fault, Coda. Remember, the Rangers have bonded to Energems.
Like you, they will survive being frozen in the ice, unless the monsters destroy them first.
What is happening, Tyler?
It's Ice Age. It's in the city. I have an idea, but we're both going to have to be frozen.
Freeze in ice? Oh, no. I can't.
I think it's the only way we can save them.
I know you can do it, Coda, especially to save your friends.
Before we face that monster again, you're going to teach me exactly how you escape from the ice tower.
We'll be right back. door to destroy it.
Summon T-Rex Sword!
It's cleaning pig pens.
I really missed you guys while I was away.
Really missed you too. I mean, everyone. I missed everyone. Hold up. I remember when we rescued you from the glacier, you were very afraid of ice. Thank you for being so brave today.
I thought my biggest fear was ice, but my biggest fear is losing my new family.
As soon as I could.
Welcome back, Rangers. I was hoping you wouldn't be needed again, but duty calls.
Rangers, we now have 8 of the 10 Energems. We know someone bound and bonded to the Aqua Energem because the Ankylosaurid is awake.
Correct, my name. We need to find that elusive Aqua Ranger.
And the Silver Energem, the 10th and last Energem.
And once we do, I'll be able to continue my duties as the guardian of the Energems. We must not fail.
Let's get busy.